I'll tell a horror story. The Summers, I can't remember which year, not so long ago, a certain rapper that I dressed and won big.
Name and
shame. I'm
still
devastated, actually. The agreement was he's gonna pay for the look that you made for him. It was a leather biker look with lights everywhere. And
was it a black and white outfit?
Yes, indeed. And after the event,
don't forget to pray.
The money wasn't coming in. I sent invoices, I spoke to the manager, and all that they wanted me to do was to take them to media so that, you know, we can talk about it and what after 2 days. And I felt, you know what, this is just pure exploitation, and there comes a point to just give up, because you know that come as a will come in.
So essentially, if there is an agreement in place before, let's just stick to the agreement.
What stops you guys from doing upfront payments? What is it that makes you guys think, okay, AK is going to rock my robot outfit and pay me 10 weeks later?
I don't know who AK is.
I got it right now.
Okay, I'm just mentioning a name.
I got it right now.
What I wanted to say is,
yeah, what stops you guys from
my dad always does say to me,
oh,
you can't afford it, don't do it.
But
honestly, I don't have the money right now.
Number one rapper in the country cannot afford. I'm just saying.
I don't know AK, but I'm just saying some of these people, they just don't have money.